to Dylan Gunther, who was one-on-one with Chris Drieger to get that goal. Tucson coming out here with the first three shots in the second period. Again, we said the key moments against the Firebirds. First couple minutes, here's a shot thrown in by Patrick Koch, and it's 2-0. Right up, off the faceoff. The Roadrunners get that fourth shot of the period. Second goal tonight. Patrick, his first